In the previous video, we learned more about tally marks through some interesting examples. In this video, we will see some common mistakes related to this. Mrs. Khan checked the math exam paper taken in class today. She wrote the marks of all the children on one paper. The marks obtained by the children are between 1 and 5 marks. Mrs. Khan is now thinking, how many children have got the highest marks? Then she thought, why not use tally marks to find that out? She created such a table using tally marks. But when she looked at the total number of children in the table, she found that the marks of 36 children are recorded in the table. Mrs. Sher Khan started wondering, because the total number of children is 35, and according to tally marks, marks of 36 children are recorded. Then she thought of a solution to this problem. She thought, why not check the tally marks of each score once again? Children, can you find out how many tally marks should be there for 1 mark? That's correct. 1 group of tally marks. And for 2 marks, 1 group of tally marks and 4 lines. And how many tally marks should there be for 3 marks? Yes. 1 group of tally marks and 1 line. But what's this? Mrs. Khan has made 1 group of tally marks and 2 lines for 3 marks. Actually, when Mrs. Khan was making tally marks for 3 marks, she made only 3 vertical lines and 1 slanted line in the group of tally marks, due to which there are only 4 lines in that group of tally marks. While on the other hand, while counting, she counted this as a group of tally marks of 5 lines. Remember, children, while using tally marks, always draw 5 lines in a group. Otherwise, you too, like Mrs. Khan, can make this mistake. Mrs. Khan too realized this mistake and immediately drew 1 group of tally marks and 1 line for 1 marks. When Mrs. Khan's table was completed, Sher Khan came there. Mrs. Khan showed him the table and asked,
Sher Khan, can you see this table and tell me how many children got less than 3 marks?
Sher Khan added the number of these tally marks and quickly replied,
20 children got less than 3 marks.
Children, is Sher Khan's answer correct? If you want, you can stop the video and find the answer. That's correct. Sher Khan's answer is wrong. Actually, while adding the number of children getting less than 3 marks, Sher Khan has also included the tally marks of those children who got exactly 3 marks. Mrs. Sher Khan said to Sher Khan,
Look, son, 7 children in your class got 5 out of 5 marks.
Upon hearing this, Sher Khan promised Mrs. Khan that next time he too will study more diligently and get the highest marks in the class. Mrs. Sher Khan became very happy and hugged Sher Khan. Children, in this video, we saw common mistakes related to tally marks.